it's just fucking.
Is there a welcome back, or are you?
No, that's how we're starting it. Let's okay. just fucking do this. I've had enough of this shit.
So 6 hours have passed since the last episode.
It's not 6 hours, but it's not. All right.
There you go.
God fucking damn it.
You're fine.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You can go off to either side. You see those pillars? You can roll between them. Or jump between them.
Yes, but knowing me, I won't be able to fit my fat ass through it.
You made it. There you go. You did it. It's not that hard.
Oh, my fucking... Wrong attack.
There you go. See? Easy is. And that was in a little cramped area as well.
Everyone can go and fuck off. I've had enough of this shit. Alright.
So you know how you were on that platform, the chest on the other side? I don't know how to get to that.
I will
actually,
just...
now that I think about it. Oh, I think I actually got it in my playthrough, because I only just spotted it then.
So I would assume you go through the other end of it and go and pick it up and make it drop down and go onto the other side, yeah?
Perhaps.
So, theoretically, if I went...
I wouldn't. What I would do is I would unlock the shortcut, so you never have to go across the beams again.
Good point.
Boss!
No, I know. It's this thing. I mean, I'm going to rotate the thing, and then it will make it so that I can just walk straight across.
Yeah.
Fuck. Bank. Fuck.
And we get a cutscene. Yeah! Nailed it.
Oh, fuck me. Is that another gargoyle?
Yes, it is.
That's right. Come on. Oh, I do not have fond memories of this place in Dark Souls 3, and not... And they're worse.
It looks really pretty in Dark Souls 3. What?
Come on, fucking... come on!
You're rolling at the wrong time! This is it! There you go. Maybe get some hits on him. There you go.
Like... It's just like he's phasing through the fucking roof.
Yeah, well, don't play there. Take him, pull him out. Put him somewhere else. Hey, you got another tail.
Come on. Come on.
What? You button mashed so you had no endurance left. Oh, there you go. You got lightning to death that time. You brought it upon yourself! Just get frustrated at the game. Anyway, you open up the shortcut.
No, that's true.
So you don't have to walk across the thing anymore.
Yeah, but I don't go that way anymore, right? Unless I wanted to go to cover chest and I can just move it back up.
There's a ground floor to the cathedral.
No, I know that, but I mean that area specifically.
Oh, on the top.
With the ceiling and the shit.
Well, there's a ground floor.
Yeah, and...
But no, you don't have to go on the roof, I said
yes,
that.
I
when
know.
You unlock the thing, you don't have to go up there anymore. Unless you want the chest.
Yes.
I can't remember what's in the chest.
Yes.
Probably something awesome.
Probably not.
Might be a spell.
Might be a mimic.
You've already fought a mimic off camera, so...
Twice.
There you go, there's no problem.
Alright. Come on, you big fucker.
Did you get it, though? Because there was one on this side, and there's one on the other side. Defending the bridge.
No, I got it. I understood. I comprende. Is there a bonfire on the other side?
Why would you want a bonfire?
Oh, that's a good point, I guess. Come on. Alright, one more. Oh, hit. Fuck.
Yay! He's not dead. There we go. You did it. And you got a gargoyle halberd. And you didn't have to walk the whole way down the stairs.
No.
Nice.
Progress.
Alright, let's go this way.
Yeah, let's go the to one the fucking... way you can go. The fucking ground floor of this horrible shithole. I was just checking. Make sure that there wasn't any. Oh, yeah.
Look, it's a giant chandelier.
At least it's a fucking giant room.
So. Yeah, there you go. It's going to be boring.
That's progress. Oh, my God.
Hey.
Oh. Fucking. I didn't want to jump, though.
Well, then you shouldn't have pressed the forward and the right trigger. There you go, he's dead.
Alright.
One down.
One.
Think of all the souls you could get.
Oh, fuck.
Well, that's three. Oh, fuck it.
Oh, sick dodge moves.
Yeah.
Come on.
Nice work. One dead.
As if that's
another body goes flying.
God damn it.
You throwing those at him and kill him.
No, no, he's gonna drink anyway. Oh, he should. What? I swear he was on one.
Maybe hit, he though. Drank an Estus flask.
Oh, maybe. I was fucking about with the other one, wasn't yeah. I? Come on.
Yay! Even more dead ones.
Alright.
There's only one left in front of the chandelier.
Yes. But, obviously, I've got to go and explore the rest of the place. So I
could
don't have
up.
To come back
just
here
give up.
Ever again.
Well, you're
what
dead.
The fuck?
You got stuck in a combo. What do you mean? What the?
I don't know why, because it's not that hard.
It's not!
It's just... I don't know. I think I'm just in a bad mood.
Probably.
I don't know why.
You're making mistakes. That's why you're getting hit.
No, I know, but it's like...
It's
I go to
a... punishing you
no,
a little
no,
bit more.
It's just that, like, they're quicker than I am.
Yes, they are.
And I don't like that. Like, I start an attack, and then they start an attack, and they hit me before I finish my attack. And there's
yeah.
no way to cancel my attack.
No, there isn't. So you gotta be careful.
Yes.
You gotta wait until they've just done an attack, or you've staggered them.
Yes, which is why I don't like this. That's as simple...
Just because they're faster than you are.
Well, yes.
And that's not okay. It's not okay.
Well, no, it's not that. It's that... But it doesn't give you the option to cancel your attack so you can...
No, it never
dodge.
Has. Even Dark
no,
Souls
I know.
3 doesn't
I
have
know.
That. None of the Dark Souls games have that.
I know. I'm just... venting. Because I'm a whiny little bitch.
This isn't even the worst of
Analanda.
I
know,
that's the thing.
I think that's why I'm also frustrated.
There's nothing as fast as those. These are the fastest things in this area.
I think that's
no,
why.
No, they're not technically, but they are the fastest.
I think ones. That's why I'm frustrated the most is because I know it's not that hard. It's just I'm just angry. Oh goddamn it!
Yeah, that one's hiding behind the pillar right at the start. So you just aggro him as soon as you walk in the room.
Yeah, except I've aggroed more than one.
There you go.
Fuck you.
Throw knives! You recovery!
I recovered. I'm going with quick attacks.
It's probably better. Unless you know you're going to get the hit in. There you go. There you go. This is the way.
I feel like there's one missing.
Oh, he'll let you know. There he is.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
There's another one. I wonder how many Estes passed.
Well, you went to go and drink again. So.
At least two.
All right.
At least two Estes. Oh, excuse me. It is a pain that those two attacks don't do it.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Well, I've killed more than I did before, so.
Why do you insist on aggroing all of them?
I don't. I don't insist.
Well, you
I demand! It's fine. Alright, one.
I'm dead. Made me recover, thingy faster with your shield.
Fucking!
Yeah, you hit him first.
Drink. God damn it.
Whoa.
Fuck you all. I am so sick of it.
Yeah, that's all of them, totally.
No, it's not. There's one more.
But now we can get the wonderful chandelier.
It's gonna be absolutely fucking nothing.
It's that's, a great magic weapon sorcery. If you were doing magic, it would be nice and helpful. But you're not, and it isn't.
Alright, well, let's just fucking finish it.
If you were going for the achievement of getting all the sorceries...
Oh, yeah, well, that's what I want to do anyway, but I missed out anyway, because I didn't buy the... Oh, my God.
You can still buy things.
Well, no, because the person went away.
Which person?
The one that was waiting for the posse.
Oh, yeah, he went away for now.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You got some black iron stuff. Nice.
Not worth it. Fuck this painting.
Look, it's a giant painting. I hit the painting.
Isn't that from the Valley of Drakes?
No, it's not. You can interact with them. If you want to.
I don't think I want to. But fuck it, let's do it. Cause why the fuck not? What's the worst that can happen? Am I gonna get crushed by it?
It's just... Yeah. It's beautiful.
Oh, god damn it. God damn it.
So you know that doll that you had?
Yes.
You needed that to get in there. You're welcome. You're in the painted world of Ariamus.
Oh.
Why are you never happy to see a new area, Callum?
Because it's
exciting!
It's,
look at all the snow.
I mean, I'll give them...
Look at all the stairs.
I mean, it does look pretty.
Look at all the dead things.
Oh.
Dead? What are you doing?
Just checking.
Like the statues in Sam's Fortress.
Just checking.
I mean, you could just...
No, I'm investigating further. I'm so glad I did. Oh, well.
Hey, it's a bonfire.
At least I have a bonfire.
Yeah. Nice. Progress!
Alright, where the fuck are we?
Painted World of Ariana.
Well, yeah, I know that, but where the fuck are we?
Painted World of Ariana.
Yeah, I know that, but oh, thank fuck it's just hollows.
Yes.
Oh, yes, that's the stuff.
Yes, it's just hollows.
Well, I know it's not just hollows, but... I mean, they've got quite a big punch to them, but...
Yes, they're a little
They're also
a little
weaker than balls,
yep.
So...
That's because they're hollows.
Oh, I can't lock on, can I?
No.
I got this.
You're gonna use all nine of your sniper bolts and shoot that roof down?
Yep.
Why didn't you use a bow, which you can aim?
I don't have arrows.
Well, why don't you just ignore it and do it later?
I'll just cut it down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nah. Yeah, nah. Oh, I'm almost dead.
You are. Oh. Oh.
I'm almost dead.
There you go. They're all dead. Killed the hollows. Nice work.
Oh, alrighty.
What are you expecting now?
Well, that one, but there's something big.
Isn't there?
Yes, the frame rate's dropping.
Says whom?
Says me, I can tell the frame rate's dropping. Oh, okay. Oh, no, they don't look good. They look like they'll pop. Like, yep.
Yep. Consider thyself toxic, dude. And then fire, dude.
Oh. God damn it. Blooming, isn't it? Yeah. Bloominel.
Blooming moss clumps.
Well, no, that was more, I hit it, and then I realized he was in the middle of a frenzy attack.
Oh, I see, you turned. See, there you go, you cancelled your attack.
I didn't cancel it, I just didn't do it.
You did.
There's nothing up here, is there? Oh, there's one thing.
So you can get the
other. Oh, awesome. Okay. There's also that one. Oh, God. What the fuck on that? Oh, oh, okay, come on, well, I'm safe-ish. No, I'm not. What the fuck is that? Is that like an eagle?
Bird person. I don't crow know what they're actually
thing?
Called, but they're bird people.
It's got nice ass.
It does. Nice and plump and brown. And now it's dead. Yay! 15,000 souls.
15,000?
I thought it was going to be 1,500.
15,000?
15,000 souls.
Right, and then that's there. Oh no, I just aggroed them again. No, yep. I don't. Fuck! Just hit him.
We got to lock on.
Oh, God hey, buddy. Damn it.
Nailed it.
Oh my God. Oh, I'm starting to wish I knew some magic.
That's alright, you can do it. You got this far, didn't you? I mean, as I said, this is where the game truly begins, when you get the panel on. Nice, you didn't get toxined.
Alright, well, I'm going to go down, because that looks like progress forward, so I'm going to go down. It's like, oh, okay. Snow rats.
Rats. Well, they are, you are in the snow.
That's true. There's snow rats in here. Or birds.
Yeah, souls.
Oh my fucking. Is there anything useful in here other than souls?
Souls?
Oh, I mean, I know that.
I mean, you could level up soon.
I almost. I need a couple more. But then I have got souls.
Yeah, you got souls, souls.
I've got a lot of souls.
Got a lot of souls.
Do you know where I like to go on holiday?
Where you get shot at by hollow archers?
Seoul, Korea. Oh, I've got that.
Oh. Have you been to Seoul, Korea?
No. No. I was just making a funny.
Oh.
It wasn't funny.
Oh. It's just because you're trying to avoid all these guys who you aggro. Oh, no. You're getting faced by fire.
Oh, no.
Well.
Oh, no, I'm fine. Except they're going to drop, aren't they?
Maybe, maybe not.
Well, I will call that a success.
Well, there you go. You got away from them.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, no.
Nope. Oh.
Nice.
I'm good.
You dodged it.
Ready? What the? Oh. Oh!
And that's why they're snow rats. They camouflage. Camouflage rats.
Also hiding in barrels again, I assume.
Well, that one's not.
No, but that one.
Isn't either.
God damn it. Oh, they're toxic.
They're poison.
No, it's toxic.
I thought toxic is the purple.
It is, yes.
Look,
it is.
Rat ass.
But that's black.
That, yeah, that's poison.
No, it's toxic.
They're poison. It's got less toxic defense than poison defense. Trust me, they're poison.
Alrighty.
Your toxic bar is smaller because you have less toxic.
God fucking.
It's going well.
It
made progress.
It's going better. It's going better. I've felt worse. I'll admit that.
Fighting the gargoyles?
Yes, when I was
actually,
fighting...
Actually, no, you seem better then than you did when getting across those roof rafters.
Where the fuck am I?
In the Painted World of Ariamas.
I don't have time to do all this shit, Tom. I've got this shit to do.
What's the obvious question?
Where the fuck am I?
I'm not gonna tell you again.
Oh, goddamn.
You can see where you are.
No, I know. I'm just trying to decipher where I came from, which was over. Okay.
Hey!
Well, this doesn't seem like a good idea, does it?
Oh, boy. Dead.
And boom.
Hey, look, bot! Yeah, souls!
Oh my god.
Souls are good.
Yes,
souls
I know.
Are tasty.
I know, but give me something else. Oh. Alright.
You're on a map! Hey, look, more stuff.
Souls?
I don't know. No. Oh god. Hey, vermifuge. See, now you're upset about that.
Yes, I'm upset
it's
about everything.
To please you.
Oh no. I aggroed everyone.
Yeah, well, that's.
Oh no, this is a dead end. Oh, fuck it.
You can do it. You can kill the giant globule men. Yeah. Oh no, you're intoxicated.
That's fine. I've only got 3 left, though.
That's true. Probably should have stopped up, I guess.
Well, I don't know when I'm getting myself into these situations.
No. Yeah, souls!
I think there's another one of those things around.
Possibly. Hey look, it's a Fruit Loop. What that is someone in another world has cast a miracle. They show up sometimes. And they help your miracles. So you can like share miracle strength across worlds. Not very helpful to you, I know, but that's what it is.
Oh well. This is confusing.
It is. And yet you still go.
Well, I have to.
You've got 20,000 souls!
True. Is there another bonfire around?
No, there's only one bonfire here. Not a big place.
Oh!
Hey, look, it's an eagle man!
Oh wow, the Eagle Man takes full damage.
Yeah, he does. Pretty foul rather than, you know, glid.
Alright.
Let me through!
I'm guessing I want to go down eventually through the fog wall to the boss.
Yeah, fog walls are nice. Yeah, you got your fog walls.
So I'm going to go up on this narrow passage because I. Oh, I'll go down.
Look out!
Oh, fuck's sake. Goddamn lock on. Well, if you like that video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material and some more Dark Souls and some more me getting angry, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is for Game Jam and Tom, who's in the toilet, signing out.